preservation.
Friends, have you recognized me? I am your favorite fruit, the king of fruits, mango. Through this video, I will explain about a few of your favorite food items. Are you aware that few food items get spoiled quickly and a few last long? Do you know that there are several food items that can be stored for an entire year through different techniques? Are you aware that food preservation and food spoilage are dependent on various factors? Come, let us all go to Raju's house.
Learning objectives. A. To understand how food gets spoiled. B. To understand how food can be preserved for a long time.
Amma, I want to eat a sweet today after your delicious lunch. Rasmalai. Wow. I will go to Chunnu Halwai's sweet shop and buy the rasmalai. Can you please give me some money?
Raju, I know you like rasmalai a lot. But please be careful. It is very hot outside. Please ensure that the rasmalai is not stale.
Why do you think Amma cautioned Raju from eating a rasmalai? Let us go to the sweet shop.
Munna, how come you are here? What have you come to buy here?
Hey Raju, I came to buy a besan ka laddu.
Amma cautioned me from buying a rasmalai. Looks like I will also eat a besan ka laddu. Munna, why do you think my mother cautioned me to eat the rasmalai? I so wanted to eat it.
Raju, it is so hot here. Food gets spoiled easily. That is why auntie must have cautioned you from eating a rasmalai.
What could be the reasons for spoilage of food during summer? Can you list the food items that can last for 2 to 3 days, like a roti, a week like a laddu, and a month like a namkeen mixture? Why just summers? You should make this list for all seasons.
It is very hot. Raju, let us go to my house. While walking, let us enlist those food items that are available in the summer. Ice candy.
Lassi.
Fruit juices.
Mangoes. My mouth is watering thinking of these.
Raju, have you realized? These are all cold items. So do regular foods like cooked vegetables, boiled potatoes, etc. get spoiled quickly in summers when it is very hot.
I'm unable to understand. Listen, Munna, when potatoes are raw, they last for a longer time. However, when mother cooks the same and prepares a curry, she asks us to finish it quickly as it gets spoiled.
Children, why does an uncooked raw potato not get spoiled, whereas its cooked curry gets spoiled very quickly?
My house has come. Raju, please come inside.
Yar, there is a good smell coming from the house.
Ma, what are you doing? I am preparing mango pickle.
Auntie is making a pickle out of me.
Ma, we are just 4 in the house. Why are you preparing so many varieties of pickles? Wouldn't they get spoiled? Boys, we can prepare variety of pickles for the long term by adding preservatives like salt, oil and various masalas so that they last long. Really, Ma? Yes, Munna. all this is fine. But when Papa gets ripe mangoes from the garden, you insist that we should eat them quickly. Why do ripened mangoes get spoiled quickly? Ma, please give me an answer if ripened mangoes also can be preserved. This is a good doubt. It's not just raw mangoes. Even ripe mangoes can be preserved in different ways, like mango jelly, which lasts a long time. You would have noticed that when your father gets ripe mangoes, we store them in a bucket of water so that they can last for 2 to 3 days. We can make mango jelly from ripe mangoes that lasts long for 5 to 6 months without getting spoiled. Children, are you aware that by keeping vegetables, fruits and other food items in slightly cooler places in the house, their preservation can be done?
Can you list various items that can be made with mangoes and preserved for a long time?
Auntie, salt helps preserve pickles and food items. What else needs to be done to preserve the food items?
Son, while we preserve food items, it is very essential to expose them to hot sun rays.
Hence, while we prepare pickles, care is taken to ensure that mango pieces are adequately dried in the sun.
Come, let's go out and see. Here, few more mango pieces are getting dried in the sun. But Ma, why are the mango pieces getting dried in this hot sun? These pieces are getting dried so that there is absolutely no moisture in them.
Why is it like that, Auntie? That there should be no moisture? What would happen if that is the case?
Munna, do you remember what had happened 4 days ago? When we had bought few buns from the market and you had stored them in a box? Yes, Ma, I do remember. The buns had got spoiled. But why did that happen? Munna, the buns had got rotten because the box was moist and we didn't pay attention. We need to ensure that while food is getting preserved, the storage boxes are moisture-free. Else, it will attract microorganisms like bacteria and fungus that spoil the food.
Oh, all this can also happen.
Ma, we have spoken enough. I'm very hungry now. Can we both have a glass of milk and few biscuits? Yes, Munna, I shall give you. Ma, it is so hot. Why are you boiling the milk? It is very important to boil milk for preservation so that it doesn't attract germs.
Oh, good. I was not aware of this.
Ma, why are the biscuits so soft? Oh, looks like they have got soggy.
What does soggy mean?
Getting soggy is presence of moisture. This happens very often in the rainy season. Hence, crunchy items like papad, rusk, biscuits, etc. should be stored in airtight containers. Ma, I'm full. I cannot drink more milk. Look, Raju has finished his milk completely. Do finish your milk, as one should not waste food. Serve yourself only so much that you can eat. How do I know how much I should eat? I'm not asking you to estimate. We just need to be aware and think how much we can eat. Shall I tell you something funny? The stomach also squeaks and makes funny noises to indicate us whether it is full or empty. Children, the amount of food wasted can help fill the stomachs of other hungry people. So don't waste food.
Thank you so much, Auntie, for the good things you told us about the food preservation. I will leave now. It is getting dark.
Children, in this video, we learnt about food preservation, food wastage, and ways to preserve the food. For example, by mixing salt, oil, and masalas in the pickle, by keeping food items moisture-free, by boiling milk, by storing food items in airtight containers, food preservation is possible. See you next with another interesting topic. I will take your permission till then.